full of bugs. It's what one Rock County fast food employee says they've been dealing with.
Now they're trying to spread the word to anyone else eating at the Taco John's in Newville. Rock County reporter Adam Duxter joins us from our bureau at the Janesville Gazette with what health officials are saying today. Adam?
Well, Eric and Charlotte, the video we're about to see comes to us from the Taco John's in Newville just days ago. Despite this, they did not close for a single day, although they do say they worked with the health department to fix the issue.
So, your bug guy doesn't work.
This video shows the kitchen at the Taco John's in Newville, just near the interstate, covered in ants just days ago.
When I first posted the video, the intention was to bring the awareness to the public.
James Anderson says he posted the video to Facebook Monday afternoon. Since then, it's been shared more than 150 times. He says he used to work here, and the problem, not a new one.
They'd get the bug guy in there to spray, but it was always just the problematic areas. It was never the entire area.
And that in his experiences behind a grill, it's never been this bad.
I've worked everywhere from fast food to five-star restaurants. I've been a chef, I've been a cook, I've been a line cook, prep cook, dishwasher. And I've never seen this amount of bugs in one place in person.
I spoke to the Rock County Health Department, who say they were informed of the problem on Monday. When they visited Tuesday, they say the issue was fixed. But records from the state of Wisconsin show this isn't the first time there's been a health concern here. The store's owner said in a statement that they worked with the health department to fix the issue, and they have a pest control company that visits them weekly to keep things like this from happening. James says he's still concerned.
Getting it in the food, man. I mean, you can get sick.
For anyone who chooses to eat here.
Any bug in your food or any bug in the environment where you're making food is a health code violation, and it's never a good thing.
Now, the person I spoke with from the health department today in Rock County said this time of year is actually the most common time for bugs to make their way into kitchens of restaurants, although he does say the Taco John's in Newville will likely have this on their record because of this infraction.
All right, Adam Duxter in Rock County. Adam, thank you.